the second goal for Frenchman Stefan Adam. Dunfermline gave themselves a glimmer of hope with time running out when Greg Shields' ball into the box was fired home by top scorer Andy Smith. But Hearts weren't to be denied and restored their two-goal lead thanks to Steve Fulton. A 3-1 win that put them level with Celtic at the top of the table.